cast that influenced G-Rap is Kumo D, Melly Mel, Grandmaster Caz, and another rapper by the name of Silver Fox from a group called Fantasy 3. Kumo D, for sounding intelligent and his fast flow. Melly Mel, for his concepts and just bringing you to the street, the gutter. I mean, he was, you know, even wider range than that, because him talking about, you know, like newspaper burns in the sand and the headlines read, man destroys man, you know, like, I thought that was like one of the illest rhymes ever. Even to this day, I feel like that. Melly Mel for that, Grandmaster Caz for his cadence and delivery, voice and stories, humor, and my man Silver Fox for the, at the time, unorthodox flow patterns. You know what I'm saying? Like offbeat type flow and all that. He just seemed like he just stepped off of a spaceship at that time. Like he was from the fucking future. I would incorporate all those different things from those rappers into myself and at the same time develop my own identity, you know what I'm saying? And just and push the envelope even further. You know what I'm saying? That was what I intended to do. You know what I'm saying? Like, because I wanted to be, you know, one of the best or the best at what I do.